This is it. The demonic plane.
So this is the party place. Bit cold for the drinks, don't you think?
Here? The Hunter's Guild? Are you sure?
Forward to the other side of the gorge. You can find the branch of the guild. I still got missions to take care of. See you guys around.
I'll catch up with you soon.
We have a special place to record the adventure called the...
Yeah! Ha!
The storm is really heavy. We'd better look. Direction is right, and we still have a lot of contracts in other places. Remember to finish them when you are available.
Say hello to my bullets.
Just crazy!
Take this!
You do have to work to pay your bills, don't you?
Before entering, I'm going to arrange you some office missions.
Show me.
No, you can level up the office, and I'm going to leave choice to you. And higher quality means better payments. You can also refresh. Pick the most satisfied one.
Escape!
Dante!
Oh, you know me?
Of course. I often hear your name in the guild. You have no idea how great it is to see you here. Hope you can lend us a hand.
What do you ask of us?
A few weeks back, we received intel that a huge horde of demons would appear here. We saved a sanctuary member from demons' attack. Unfortunately, he died of his injuries. But he gave me a book during his last breath. I think it's what the demons are after. I lost contact with my sister, Snow, and her partner, Roger, who were trying to draw the demons away. We no longer have the power to keep the book safe.
You want us to do it for you?
Would you? And my sister and her companion?
I'll help you find them.
And you have my most sincere gratitude.
Absorb demonic powers. It must be that book from Legend.
Calm down. What are you saying?
The Book of Demons. One of the great artifacts crafted by the matriarch Matilda.
Thousands of years ago,
great matriarch Matilda faced an invading demon lord in an epic battle. She eventually defeated her foe and trapped him inside a seal. But the demon was more powerful than she imagined and nearly broke her seal. With no other option, Matilda had to sacrifice her life. Dividing the Demon Lord's power and sealing them inside six sacred artifacts. All six artifacts hold great power, and through time, they were scattered around the world. One of them is a book that can absorb the souls of demons to empower its holder. Please, keep it safe.
Let me take you to the Blood Palace.